60 seconds, trying to get that bar up and overhead as soon as